Tranquilo.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're in the hood now. No, lose the hood.
Yeah, we're in the hood now.
Dumbass. That scene. Throws up a white hood.
Yeah, that scene.
My penis. Nice. I hope you're well. Booty cheeks, booty cheeks. That's good. I hope everything looks good. I made the screen bigger. Nice. The Johto badges, we got my Kanto badges. I just need to input my Pokemon. Whore. Whore.
Bois.
I have not. Not in my game. Yet. He's not in Gen 2 yet. They have to add him. Oh, you woke me up. Will you check the clock for me? What time is it? It's bark o'clock. Yikes, I overslept. I can't catch any wild Zapdos in this game, but I can trade mine. Hello, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People call me the Pokemon Professor. This world is inhabited by creatures like Peekablue that we call Pokemon. People in Pokemon live together, supporting each other. Some people play with Pokemon, some people battle with them. But we don't know everything about Pokemon. There are still many mysteries to solve. That's why I study Pokemon every day. Now, what did you say your name was? Are you ready? Your very own Pokemon story is about to unfold. You'll face fun times and tough challenges. A world of dreams and adventures with Pokemon awaits. Let's go. I'll be seeing you later. Already an improvement. I mean, just... I have zero badges. No potion. Oh, I'm so broke. I'm gonna do my best.
Oh, our neighbor, Professor Elm, was looking for you. He said he wanted you to do some things for him. Oh, I almost forgot. Your Pokemon gear is back from the repair shop. Here you go. Pokemon gear or Poke gear? It's essential if you want to be a good trainer. Oh, the day of the week isn't set. You mustn't forget that. What day is it? It's Saturday. No.
I'm just gonna say no for now.
By the way, do you know how to use the phone?
No.
I'll read the instructions. Turn on the Poke gear on the select... On and select the phone icon. Phone numbers are stored in for memory. Just choose the name you want to call, and gee, isn't that convenient.
No. Just talk to her again if you want to change your daylight savings.
Yo! I hear Professor Elm discovered some new Pokemon.
New? How, exactly? How? I just never understood how he discovered new Pokemon when they're from this region.
Impressive. Did your mom get it for you?
No.
Pikachu is an evolved Pokemon. I was amazed by Professor Elm's findings. He's so famous for his research on Pokemon evolution. I wish I could be a researcher like him. Yes, Pikachu is an evolved Pokemon now. My husband's always so busy, I hope he's okay. When he's caught up in his Pokemon research, he even forgets to eat.
Elm's family.
I'm Gerard, I'm going to go help my dad. I'm going to go be a great Pokemon professor.
I look forward to it.
Here we got the laboratory, and we got a douchebag looking in.
So this is the famous Elm Lab.
What are you staring at?
What are you staring at, Dick?
There you are. I need to ask you a favor. I have an acquaintance called Mr. Pokemon. He keeps finding weird things and raving about his discoveries. Anyway, I just got an email from him, saying that this time it's real. It is intriguing, but we're busy with our Pokemon research. Could you look into it for us? Give us a Pokemon for a partner. They're all rare Pokemon that we just found. Go on, pick one.
I don't know how. How?
I want to see how Johto was founded. I want to see how it led up to this point and how he got a hold of these starters, which never was around or rare, as in they are very low amounts of them. As in there's only, one in the game. Each run, you can only choose one. You can't get any more besides breeding, so they're rare in the sense that they can't be found. But I just... Supplies are whore. That's all I gotta say. So here we got the water, fire, grass of Gen 2, which is Cyndaquil. You'll take Cyndaquil to fire?
No.
Think it over carefully. Your partner is important. Totodile, the water type. You want Totodile, the water type?
No.
Think it over carefully. And Dickarita, the dick type. So you want Dickarita, the dick-type Pokemon?
No.
I want Totodile, the water-type. Because my other game already has Cyndaquil and a Chikorita, luckily, because I was breeding. I'm not sure if I bred them or if I just got them to breed them later, but I also have Gen 1 starters, because I know I was breeding them. So I will have the fucking starters already. Once I can trade.
Totally no.
Mr. Pokemon lives near Cherry Grove, the next city. Oh, it's almost a direct route to there. If your Pokemon is hurt, you should heal it with the machine. Oh, here's my phone number. Call me if anything comes up.
The rapper from the snack Professor Elm ate, isn't it? I will go.
I want to ask you to have this for your errand.
Thank you.
There are only two of us, so we're always busy.
So we can't capture yet, but we can battle. This guy is going to be our tutorial trainer later. But we get to see the new updated sprite work and color and... Oh, that's so sexy.
Give a little kid your phone number. Doesn't seem like a bad idea.
Not at all. Also, that XP meter. Gotta love having an EXP meter. So I do have a guide up to tell me where items are located and Pokemon are located, because I don't have that memorized. Gold, Silver, and Crystal introduced a lot of daily events, too, so I'll do my best to get some of them if I remember them. Here, a NPC would be here if it was Tuesday, but it's not. But there's characters that are around Johto region for every day of the week. Yo, how are your Pokemon? If they're weak and not ready for battle, keep out of the grass. Poop. Wild Centric. I also forgot to put in Totodile. Give me a second. I'm gonna be doing that too. I will forget. Six. I wanted to take a break, so I saved to record my progress.
What are you playing? Pokemon game within a game?
That leads to a different route near a cave, Union Cave, which is good if you want to get Geodude early in the lake and Zubat. And I can't yet, but I will be.
Shitrit.
I swear, this character in Yu-Gi-Oh! GX is crazy. Damn.
Damn. Fuck him. Here we got a berry tree. It's a fruit-bearing tree. It's a berry. You can get berries daily.
I'm waiting for Pokemon that appear only at night. Also, night and day cycle. I love Johto so much. Yeah, I can't wait to play Heart Gold, Soul Silver again. I've been wanting to get onto Johto for so long. It feels so good. I'm gonna also probably hate Johto by the end of this playthrough as well. Playing it again, too. The nice changes of having an EXP meter and color and better, somewhat better quality sound and better sprite work, it's just
See those ledges? It's scary to jump off them. But you can go back to New Parktown and walk through the without walking through the grass.
Convenient.
Route 29, Cherry Grove City, New Parktown. This guy is the guide. He'll give you a map. You're a rookie trainer, aren't you? I could tell. That's okay, everyone is a rookie at some point. If you'd like, I could teach you a few things. Sure. Okay, follow me. This is the Pokemon Center. They heal your Pokemon in no time at all. You'll be relying on them a lot, so better learn about them.
I already know about them.
This is the Pokemon Mart. They sell balls for catching wild Pokemon and other useful items. Ooh, I love when my marts sell balls. Route 30 is this way. Trainers will be battling their prized Pokemon there. Buy your balls. This is the ocean, as you can see. Some Pokemon are found only in water. There's a fat bat over there. This is my house. Here. My house. Thank you for the company. Let me give you a small gift. That's gonna be useful for the beasts, but in general, just in case, so I need to know where a certain route number is. But it becomes useful the more you add cards. I wish you luck on your journey. But now I have the map card, so that'll be very helpful. When I was a wee lad, I was a hotshot trainer. Here's a word of advice. Catch lots of Pokemon. Treat them all with kindness. Pokemon magazines, Pokemon Pal, Handbook, Pokemon Graph. It's TV. Oh yeah, you could listen to the radio. Sometimes you'll hear about swarms and talks with Mary. Maybe seen around Route 29, see? Aptly name. End now. Rattata. Maybe seen around Route 34.
Rattatas. Oh, so sensually. Pleasant.
Lickitung. Maybe seen around Route 44.
When you're with Pokemon, going anywhere is fun.
I bet it would be, honestly.
Pokemon gain experience in battle and change their form.
Pokemon change?
I would be shocked if one did that. I've never heard about evolution.
Mr. Pokemon's house is still further up ahead.
Thank you.
You're trying to see how good you are, Pokemon trainer. You better visit the gyms all over Johto and collect badges.
When I get older, I'm gonna be a gym leader. I wanna make my Pokemon battle with my friends to make them tougher. When I grow up, I wanna be a Pokeball.
The communication center upstairs is just built. They're still finishing it up.
It's great. I can store as many number of Pokemon, and it's all free.
That PC is free for any trainer to use. No, it's not. I have to pay $1,000,000.
What is going on? Who is being a bow?
Yeah, that's what. I didn't even know we were back here.
Bulba. Puppies.
DS to my computer so I can get audio from my DS so I can stream Game Boy Advance.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I got audio adapter. Hopefully that'll give me my audio that I need for my Game Boy Advance. My DS. Hi. So I could
Then I could be able to stream physical Game Boy Advance games. Then I gotta figure out if the batteries on those are alive, and then if not, I can replace them. Hopefully the ones I bought are okay. Owie. The PC is free for any trainer to use. Alright. So yeah, this is where you trade. And then this, eventually, when I was trying to trade from Gen 2 to Gen 1 for some of the Pokemon to complete that Pokedex, I was like, oh, why is it not working? Because I was over here. This is for trading between Gens 1 and 2 later. Time to head further up. A cater pie. Route 30, Violet City, Cherry Grove. Stealing the berry, please. They also introduced not only like dark steel type and all these crazy new mechanics like the gear and phone calls and Pokemon's EXP meter and some slight animations. They also can hold items. You know Pokemon eat berries. Well, my Pokemon got healthier by eating a berry. Here, I'll share one with you. Thank you. Another free berry. Talk to people and you get free berries. You get everywhere. No. Check the trees for berries. They just drop right off. Indeed they don't. Take the tour. Pokemart. I can't do any of that. Thank you for the Dark Souls moan. Mr. Pokemon's house is a bit further, How dare you? That's a ledge. You can't go this way because it's being blocked by people having a Pokemon battle. Go, Rattata! Tackle! What? This is a big battle. Leave me alone. First time you get to see a battle on the outside. Now I just imagine every people battling in the Pokemon world just to have that music playing. That's why some of the newer games are neat, because you can kind of walk around somewhat and see the outside of the battle. They also introduced headbutting, so you can headbutt trees like these small ones here once you get that move. A PlayStation Cure Berry. Mr. Pokemon's house, here we get to meet Mr. Pokemon. Hello, hello, you must be Brett.
Professor Elm said that you'd visit.
This is what I want Professor Elm to examine. Perceived mystery egg.
Mystery egg in the key pocket. I'm gonna put this egg in my pocket. I know a couple who runs a daycare service. They gave me that egg. I was intrigued, so I sent the mail to Professor Elm. For Pokemon evolution, Elm is the authority. Even Professor Oak recognizes that. If my assumption is correct, Professor Elm would know it.
I'm surprised Pokemon lay eggs. Animals, fuck?
Ah, so you're Brett. I'm Oak, a researcher. I was just visiting my old friend, Mr. Pokemon. I heard you're running an errand.
Professor Elm, so I waited here. Oh, what's this? A rare Pokemon. Let's see.
I see. I understand why Elm gave you that Pokemon for this special errand. The researchers like Elm and I, Pokemon are our friends. He saw that you would treat your Pokemon with love and care.
Ah, you seem to be dependable. How would you like to help me out?
See, this is the latest version of the Pokedex.
It automatically records data on the Pokemon you've seen or caught. It's a high-tech encyclopedia.
So crazy the chick was a tiger. That sounds hot.
Go meet many kinds of Pokemon and complete that Pokedex. But I've stayed too long. I've got to get to Goldenrod for my usual radio show. I'm counting on you.
How do you get past all the roadblocks?
So you're returning to Elm.
Here, your Pokemon should have some rest.
Thank you.
No depending on you.
I'm not even gonna question it.
That's hot.
Hello, hello, this is a disaster. Oh, this is terrible. What should I do? Oh no. Please get back in now.
Elm has been robbed.
Flip flap.
Meh. Laser beams.
I'm gonna go use the washroom. We're about to battle our rival here. But now we have the Pokedex. And we're ready to complete it.
pirates now. Mate with them. Pirates are cool, man. Totally cool. You got a Pokemon at the lab. What a waste, a wimp like you. Don't go, don't you get what I'm saying? Well, I too have a good Pokemon. I'll show you what I mean. Let's go Silver. You for the free experience. Huh? Are you happy you won? No. Not at all. I wanted to lose. My name's ? I'm going to be the world's greatest Pokemon trainer. See ya before you change my name. I heard a Pokemon was stolen here. I was just getting some information from Professor Elm. Apparently, it was a young male with long red hair. What? You battled a trainer like that. Did you happen to get his name? Butts. Butts with a Z. Ah, so Butts was his name. Thanks for helping my investigation. This is terrible. I asked if Pogo was a big discovery. Handed the mystery egg to Elm. This... But it is a Pokemon egg. If it is, it's a great discovery. Pokemon have sex. Well, gave you a Pokedex. Is that true? That's incredible. He's the rarest egg potential of Pokemon... of people as trainers. Well, you may have what it takes to become the champion. You seem to be getting on great with Pokemon. You should take the gym challenge. Thank you for the shout-out. Thank you, Solly. The closest gym would be in Violet. To the road to the championship will be a long one. Before you leave, make sure you talk to your mom.
Here's some balls. I've received Pokeball.
Catch your Pokemon Pokedex, throw balls at wild Pokemon and get them. Put the Pokeball in the pocket.
I now have balls.
And here's an interesting new thing your mom can do in this. She saves money and she buys you gifts. And in the original, you get little plushies that used to decorate your room, and you could see them better in Stadium 2, but yeah.
So cute Pokemon, where'd you get it?
So you're leaving on adventure. Okay, I'll help. But what can I do for you?
I know, I'll save money for you.
On a long journey, money's important. Do you want me to...
Yes.
Take care of your money.
Be careful.
We're going to your friends. You need to work as a team. Now go on. I think I have to actually retrieve them from her directly, though. And here's the... douchebag who teaches us how to catch Pokemon. I've seen you a couple of times. How many Pokemon have you caught?
None, because I haven't had balls up to this point.
Would you like to see me show you how to catch Pokemon?
Sure.
The weirdest normal looking dude. He just does not, to me, his sprite does not feel like he's a it fits in Pokemon at all. That's how you do it. If you weaken them first, Pokemon are easy to catch. And now we can capture Pokemon.
Pidgey, Raditz, Centric, Hoot Hoot. Well, Hoot Hoot, I gotta wait until tonight. But Pidgey and Raditz and Centric.
It's time to do 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 poop.
Music. Oh yeah.
It usually hides in tall grass because it dislikes fighting. It protects itself by kicking up sand. A shitrit.
Of a ball sack.
Find a better picture for Sentry. That's a very cautious Pokemon. It raises itself up using its tail to get a better view of its surroundings. All that's left now is Rattata.
Thank you.
catch an extra for the trade. Damn it. Need to buy more balls. When I was walking in the grass, a bug Pokemon poisoned my Pokemon. I just kept going, but then my Pokemon fainted. You should keep Antidote with you. Pokeballs are now in stock. I can now catch Pokemon. They were out of stock before? Why do you keep breaking out of my balls? Come on, Sentret. Dark Scorpion. Yeah, sounds like it. Thank you.
Should be all of that I need for the other trade. Alright. So this game introduced move Pokemon, which is very nice. And they changed it for so much over the years to make it better. This, we gotta save every time you go to in and out of this menu, but it's so much better. Butbasaur.
You're a booty whore, booty, booty, booty whore, booty whore, booty.
Like I said, I had all the other starters already from like, me playing these games in the past and trading them over. I guess I would, because I know I wanted to breed a bunch of Pokemon for shinies. And then, so that's why I have the Gen 1 starters. Place and don't have to sit there and restart one of the games to get the last Gen 2 starter.
just like that, we have all the starters. No, I'm not gonna have them in my party. Somebody, I'll use Charmander. You'll be my fire and fly. There's only a portion of this route that you can venture to. Different kinds of Pokemon appear past here. If you want to catch them all, you have to look everywhere. I know Geodude's here, but I don't see that listing or whatever. good old Geodude. Welcome back, bud.
Welcome back, little guy.
Most people may not notice, but the closer look should reveal that there are many Geodude around. A sweet aroma gently wafts from the leaf on its head. It is docile and loves to soak up the sun's rays. It is timid and always curls itself up in a ball. If attacked, it flares up its back for protection. The seed on its back is filled with nutrients. The seed grows steadily larger as the body grows. The flame on its tail shows the strength of its vital force. If it's weak, the flame also burns weakly. The shell is soft when it is born. It soon becomes resilient. Prodding fingers will bounce off of it. There we go. Some Pokedex entry. Hopefully we can get a Rattata on this route, just to have it done. But if not, I can come back when I get Hoopy.
Clay Bumblebee, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Come on, headphones, can we stop connecting on me? Fuck me, Jesus Christ. Let me get the fuck off. Every time I put shit down, all these monsters connected.
Thank you for the hydrate.
My shit freezes. Come on, motherfucker. Okay, computer, you don't need to do it again.
I hope you're doing well, Bumblebee. Thank you for the hydrate, though. By the way.
Two caterpies for silver.
For protection, it releases a horrible stench from the antenna on its head to drive away enemies. Yay, now that's a caterpie. Okay, we got our second little caterpie for silver. So I can get a Weedle. A Hoot Hoot appears at night. Letty Buzz and silver, so I need. Spinnerack at night, so two of those.
Everyone's having fun battling, you should too.
I just lost, so I'm trying to find my Pokemon.
Wait, you look weak. Come on, let's battle.
Oh, I don't have any more Pokemon. I have to have more Pokemon for battles. I'm gonna catch more. Wow, you're pretty tough. Could I get your phone number? I'll call you by rematch. That's one of the many numbers in Gen 2. Unfortunately, with Gen 2, though, you have to delete numbers once you get too many. But, yeah. I'll call if anything comes up. Yeah. And now we can pass the roadblock that was once the Pokemon battling. You're a Pokemon trainer, right? Then you have a Pokemon battle. Then you have to battle. Nah, if I don't wanna, I don't have a. Can't tell me what to do. Mr. Mikey. Feels so good to be on Gen 2. And hello to everybody. Thank you everybody for hopping, joining in, lurking, twerking. That's strange, I won before. And I've also lost before. Good point. I'm not a trainer, but if you look one in the eyes, prepare to battle. Yes, ma'am. Metapod. So how'd you manage to be an under-leveled evolved form? You give a lot of experience, though. Take it. Give me more Metapods, please. Hi. Instead of a bug Pokemon, I found a trainer. Are you gonna catch me? Don't net me, bro. And all the bugs. Alright. Charmander should be at 10 now. Rip Dawn. Ugh, you're too strong. I'm not. Oh, I gotta put one Caterpie away. Thank you.
Now are we lurking? Alright. It's all good. Bellsprout. Early Bellsprout. Hell yeah. Not good for him, though. Hell yeah, I love Victorville. Even though its body is extremely skinny, it is blindingly fast when catching its prey. Dark cave. Pokemon could light it up, I'd explore it. Good job, bat. Suck my boulder.
I walked too far today. Looking for a Pokemon? My feet hurt and I'm sleepy. If I were a wild Pokemon, I'd be easy to catch. This is a... Yo, bye Axel, what's good? I caught a bunch of Pokemon, let me battle with you.
Doing good, I'm doing well.
Hey,
you're doing now. And this is your second phone, your second friend who will give you a his number. You have six with you. If you catch one, it'll go to your pocket automatically. Wow, you're pretty tough. I get your phone number, call you for a rematch. Oh, I got Pokemon in the Dark Cave. I'm going to raise it, take it on Faulkner. Here's the leader of the Violet City Gym. Violet City Gym.
I came too far out. I better phone home.
Alright, E.T. Youngster Joey already calling me. It's me, Joey. Nice. Your eyes looking awesome. I wish I could show you. Yeah, I managed to beat a Caterpie. Are you stronger? It was around 3 years ago. Team Rocket was up to no good with Pokemon. Justice prevailed. A young kid broke them up. A guy named Bill made the Pokemon PC storage system. Pokemon are smart, they won't obey a trainer they don't respect. Without the right gym badges, they will just do as they please.
And Caterpie's essentially just there to evolve. Now we can go and try to get Rattata and battle Youngster Joey. It's also a perfect way to grind my Zubat's happiness.
I should eventually run into a wreck. Alright, everyone's caught on that route. So, hoot hoot. It eats anything wherever food's available. It will settle down and produce offspring continuously. I mean, it is a route.